What is up, peeps? So here we are. This is episode 2, and I believe we have someone who offered to refined. Here we go, and that'll fill up our raffle. And here we go. Let's go back to the raffle for the Manco supply crate key. Make sure that is correct. And here we go. Key. And it is complete. Edit. Fill that in. And here we go. Full raffle. 16 slots. And now it's time to pick out the winner. Okay, so now let's go to random.org, like I said in the last episode, and our min number is 1, and max would be 16. Simply put that in, and generate. And the number is 11, then I simply open up Bandicam. If it will open up... Here we go. And take a screenshot, close Bandicam, upload, go to my documents, Bandicam, and to be sure if it's the right photo, here it is, 11, and put that in, start the upload. And our winner was RonG420. He's the guy that bought all those slots. So now I'll copy out his name. It was slot 11. Here we go. Post a new announcement. And like I showed you guys in the last episode, just fill this out. Oops. And here we go. Spoiler. Oops. Spoiler. And winning ticket. Ticket bold. Number. 11. There we go. It was 11. Now go back to here. Ooh. Oh, here we go. And paste that URL. And proof URL. And thank you all for taking part. Better luck next time. And I'll try to get into contact with the winner right away, if he's online, of course. Send him friends request. Winner of the Robo Community Crate Key. And preview, just to be sure it's everything's correct. I can always check the photo. Yup. And here we go. So, the winner of the key has responded. Reply to me, and I'll give him the key. It's the man. Key. Here we go. Should be around here. Oh, there it was. And here we go. Did it pop up? Yep. There we go. I'll simply trade it to him. And then I'll write him a short message right after. That's what I usually do with all the winners. And that will go through. Thanks and congrats. There you go. Alright peeps, so I recently started this raffle of a little sniper bundle. And now I'll repost it once again so more people can see it. So I'll put in the title raffle. Little sniper bundle. Little sniper, or small, let's say small sniper bundle. All right, and update preview, here we go. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 slots left. So now we're just gonna wait for some people to join. To make the series more interesting, I believe we should have like a specific item we're going to get to with all our profits from the raffles. So guys, please leave a comment down below on what you think I should be trying to get to. And this will sound pretty dumb, but I thought of starting a series possibly on getting to Golden Pan. So I think you should comment down below and tell me what you think about that, because I believe we can get there. And anyway, let's fill in the rest of the slots here. I think there might be one or two more left after these two, but let's just fill this out. And this person didn't specify which slot they want. And there's one more. And no, they don't say what slot they want. So as of right now, we don't have profit really, but it'll get better later on. So I believe that we should start in the next episode where we count all the profit we have, and we should start going for a specific item, like I said. And there we go. Two slots left, which they should go out pretty soon. So while I wait for the rest of the slots to fill up, I believe we should buy some keys and convert it into refined metal, because I have way too much refined metal. I believe it's like, pretty sure it's over 300, but I don't want to lie. I used to have over like 500 refined. You can just keep on clicking this button and it keeps on going and going and going. And there, it stopped. But yeah, I'll be showing my backpack to you in another video and explaining how I got everything and how I got there. But anyway, let's buy some keys. Let's see. I think you gotta type in trade. There, yeah. And let's see if he has any keys. It'll say right here. And two keys. Good enough. So, peeps, here's a tip. Usually do not buy anything above the backpack that TF price unless it's going much higher. So for example here it's 16.66. If it's that much higher than it is on backpack.tf, do not buy those items, because you never know if the price goes down or if it continues to go up. You just gotta see the statistics for the items, if they have been going up or down in the past few days. So you gotta be on the lookout. And here we go. Here will be, you should put up key. Yeah, that's 18, 20, you're fine. I can type in change into the chat later, so. Why is this blue? So he gives me the change, so I don't have to count this all myself. There, I can type in change, and I think it should, yeah, there we go. So I gave 2.66, too much, but yeah, here we go. This will probably take a while to transaction, since it's quite a bit of items. And trade, is it done? There we go. Got my two keys and 2.66. And let's reload this. And there we go, my two keys. So peeps, the raffle hasn't finished quite yet, but I'll just fill in what's here and I'll be ending the clip at this. And I would really like to thank you guys for liking the previous videos. And thank you for all those subscribers. It really gives me a lot of support and it motivates me to do what I'm doing right now. So I would like to thank you guys very much for the past few days. And yeah, comment down below if you have any ideas for improvement or what you would like to see. And do not forget to comment down below if you want to see the Golden Pan possibly series. I think that'd be quite interesting, because I believe we can get there as a team. So thank you very much. Don't forget to tell some of your friends about this channel, as we can expand and do better videos. As well, subscribe and give it a like. So thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye.